Bila sam u Crnoj Gori, bila sam na Luštici, to sam došla nakon 3-4 godine da vidim kako se razvija taj projekat. I pogledajte kako nastaje jedan potpuno novi grad tamo gde nikada ništa nije bilo.
Donijeli su ovu fotografiju i rekli su mi želimo da napravimo ovakav grad.
It's a complete integrated resort town built around nature.
What we're really building here is a community based around family, well-being and authenticity.
Kada sam srela ove ljude koji su imali visoke planove o tome šta će se ovde dogoditi, ja sam imala jednu nevericu. Pokazali su mi kamenje, jedva sam dovde stigla. Gledala u ponor, gledala naravno i u more. I oni su rekli ovde će jednoga dana biti jedan grad, zvaće se Luštica. I to će da bude nešto što će na karti Evrope i sveta biti nešto što je ekskluzivno. Ove zgrade koje vidite gde se stvarno radi, baš se i čuje, to je negde oko 70 stanova koji treba da budu već useljeni iduće godine. Špilja je iza mene, niko neće da je dira. Kažu da će tu da bude i noćni klub. Sve je zacrtano i sve se tačno zna kako će izgledati.
The cave where we can put a wine bar with an elevator leading up to the Marina Hotel above, the marina front buildings with apartments and retail boutiques and restaurants and cafes and bars on the ground floor, moving on to a green valley that extends into a small park on the marina front, the boutique hotel and the marina village growing from above it.
You are from Egypt.
Yes, I am.
And you have a sea.
Yes, we do. Two seas.
And then you come here and you start the project here.
Yes.
Why?
Because we were lucky enough to find this this piece of land here that that we think is equally as beautiful as anywhere else, and it has its own characteristic. We do have a project in Egypt and elsewhere on the sea, but nothing as unique as this.
Kojim sam sišla, nije ranije uopšte postojao, bile su sve stene, a ovo ovdje gde stojim je bilo more, što znači da su ove stene delimično bile u vodi.
And starting from here, it was previously sea. So from this till our equipment there, it's almost more than 250 meters inside the sea.
You look even today surprised.
Yes, actually, because we started only on 22nd of April, started from here on 22nd of April, and now we are less than 4 months, we reached more than 25 meters inside the sea. The estimate cost of the investment here is more than 1 billion euro. And for marina, it's only around from 25 million euro to 30 million euros.
Ja sam ovde u jednom od 1000, kažu, apartmana koji treba da se dogode, u pravom smislu reči, u sledećih 10, 15, 20 godina. To je jedan veliki apartman, ima negde oko 100 kvadrata. It could be, let me see, New York, it could be London.
We really wanted to add charm to the product that we offer. If you're up in the Gulf area, you could always take a Gulf buggy down to one of our beaches or to the marina front.
Svaka država danas na svijetu se bori da privuče strateške investitore. A jednom kada uspijete da ga privučete da investira u vašu državu, onda je izuzetno važno da se pridržavate svega onoga što je ugovoreno. Znači rokovi, isporuka materijala, sve ono što su zakonom predviđene obaveze države mora biti bukvalno u minuti ispoštovana.
Pa i ovo je dio Tifta. Jedan ekskluzivni grad koji je sastavni dio Tifta, sastavni dio grada. No nijesmo dozvolili da Porto Montenegro, Luštice ili budući projekat Kataraca budu zasebne ciline i zatvoreno kada su u pitanju i javnost i građani ili ne znam na bilo koji drugi način.
Ako ovaj prostor ne iskoristimo na pravi način, onda smo propastili razvojnu šansu i uopšte život budućim generacijama.
Thinking about my life elsewhere, my previous life in Egypt and in Canada and in New York, and imagining the future here, I think I'll be here for a long time.